through.
Well, I think I helped the defense kind of get a boost to our to the start. I know we started off slow, and on offense, I think we knew what game plan we needed, so we just came out and executed it.
And on some of those big rushing touchdowns you had, what'd you see out there on those plays?
Well, our line and the receivers and the other running backs were doing it, and Brock, the quarterback, was doing a great job reading it, and we were just doing a great job blocking, and I saw a few holes and took advantage of it.
And what are you looking forward to going into next week against Brock?
Well, I think we just need to come out and start the game off strong. We started this one off slow, so I think we just need to come on strong, and I know they're going to be wanting to seek a little revenge, so we just need to go out and execute, and I think we'll get the outcome we want.